musanvu kasirise satu rubogola empologoma yedembe people power power the voice with peoplewire.com amanyiga abantu mwasuze mutya bwakedde butyaku lunaku olwe Sunday nga luno mbagalizo nako olungi Happy Women's Day onako lwa abakyala mu nsi yokka Uganda wano si Happy Women's Day. It is not Happy Women's Day. It is not Women's Day in this country. Only in Uganda. Happy Women's Day. No problem with that. We appreciate. Name when you get out and see Uganda, you're going to go to Kuza Kuna Kuzan Sio na go for the Christmas, New Year, to Nakugama, and Naku to the full end to Women's Day to celebrating an NCO na. Negative one in South Africa, Bugamba, Happy Women's Day with the Makubuza. When is that? For who? For who? For what? For what? For when? Chela musambu empologoma yedembe kasirise satu sharing a video tugere masono kuwayamu mbagaliza weekend nunjo na kulwa Sunday katonda bayali atondensi ya jitonde na muna kumukaga nga yabagamba na umula kuluna kulu musambu ila kuna kulu musambu ulo ya umula mwesa wa antono nyari ya koe na aliyo kakiri ya monsi jibaita Nigeria bave Nigeria na agenda jibaita Uganda katonda ono na kulule Sunday mgawe manyonyo de ya umulamu yali mukowu nyo katonda yali mukowu nyo nga mazo kutonda ensi ninga alaba ine ensi zaabu za yeze ensi bili na ganti aa kangende ko Nigeria bwenve Nigeria nzikirire Uganda katonda bwatyo nakirira mu maserengeto bagabera mamboka bali bali muchi bali mu what western no bali mu fituli mu eastern bali bali mu west na gamba kangende ko mu east sharing a video na mwasu mtaba tuuza balunji chera musanvu kasirise satu gola ye magere empologoma ye dembe people power amanyiga abantu mwasu mtya akawozi no kende so lwalero kavudde ku baluwa no wankuba denga bebe kulu ya blockinga na ye mfunyo mukisa na wansindikire baluwa ya bebe kulu ila bikanga abadaji wandikide mkulu wa generali retired Kasirye Gwanga omusajja yalwanirira ensi Uganda gwensinga dalo kwagala tata wange kojja wange jajjange Kasirye Gwanga wakati mvuma kakati bema mugenze maso nokusoma ebbaluwa eyo njagala mbajukize bwente njagala buli omu bobo baddenga wasomye ku baluwa ya bebe kulu jawandikide Kasirye Gwanga njagala okwotinga ebigambo bitono nnyo bana Uganda onjaka kasanti bannange si Uganda abantu batandise okwanala izinga njagala oberenga okwotinga akantu katono nnyo bebe kulu tutandikira ku buchupa katandikira ku buchupa anage na ku baluwa bebe kulu obuchupa tebugenda kuyamba muganda wange wabula obuchupa buyamba abo bana Uganda abali mu struggle ezo bazisa stage distance ezo stance zemutekawo kwagala kufuna sympathy eri bafanzi neri government okulabika nti bawa sente President Museveni olaba akati bade bambukinze milioni zanga abiri bankuyo obuchupa ku stage bampisa obi olokubanga that I support you the President Museveni afune sympathy oba government ya NRM afune sympathy yiyongere kwagala bebe kulu echo chongera ba NRM kwagala techongera bana Uganda kwagala because bana Uganda first of all bana Uganda ba mitwe minene ate bana Uganda tuli babufu olwensonga nti buli omu yefula nti mubufu amanyi soka tufena tuli bachi tuli babufu bebe kulu nyakubulia Obuchupa tebukubwa nti bana Uganda bakukowa. Obuchupa gomo nyini obusasulia sentezo emitwalo ga 5 nokakwata nofuna abantu ne ba staging obuchupa. Bakuba obuchupa just for sympathy. That is well known. So for us nga abantu abagala change, nze nganze no money. I'm not intimidated nga bakubye bebe kulu obuchupa. No. No, I don't get even worried about it. It makes me happy. Kubanga, echo chongera na baluwa, chitugumu, bunyolo, tololo, mubende, soroti, okwongera kumanya nti, bebe kulu bamukowa, tumukuba obuchupa naffe. Nejo nogenda nabajja kukuba obuchupa. Tobetaka na busa sulira. Kati gwe kola bukozi linja lya buchupa, bajja kukuba obuchupa everywhere you go. Why? Echo kiraga abantu eri ababali abatamanyi nti eyo stunt. Bo balowooza nti bebe kulu bamukuba bya ddala. Kati echo chongera mwa amanyi. Okulaga bana Uganda nti olaba abantu bakoye bebe kulu kitegeeza abantu bakoye Museveni anti naffe twakuwa Museveni bajja kukuba obuchupa obwaddala and you are still lucky nti abantu bo stagingana bo buchupa obagamba te munkuba obuchupa obaddala na ye jono ogende jibata mind eri stunt bajja kukuba abachupa abadda bakube chupa echupa ekukube ku mutwe so bana Uganda oyo propaganda wa bebe kulu gwale so NRM mu kuteka obuchayi mu bantu abagira NRM okuchawa chagulanyi obo kuchawa abavubuka oganda abavuka bafujjo guys don't be worried about it baba chikoze Kampala ajagende toroba mukube chupa ezaddala baba chikoze Mbale ajagende mubende ba mukube chupa ezaddala baba chikoze Arua ajagende chituguma mukube chupa ezaddala Iganga bajja mukuba ziri ezaddala so bali teeta gabasa sura kubanga borede the practice the exercise in what he preach fe Kampala chetula ganti batu wade sende tukubebebe kulu obuchupa ave toro tebeta agasende baja muku wa obuchupa wadala this is reality wana Uganda zemavuli ya mazima umanye msele visinga muna Uganda ye muntu nze nabakamba abantu wangaba Uganda mbaga lanyo ensure kwa gada yekugwa kubwa nze noma ni muntu wanenya nze mpuliriza era nzo mwana palaso wanabu wa mazima jakunde Uganda bagamenti mwana that guy is different from others nze nino mtuo munene urumu siuliza ne palasa ine bintu yanjigiza ndi palasa oyo mulaba palasa ali very open nze palasa otuba dena bakuyomba ne palasa omwana oyo agenda nakunenye ekintu ngakulaga nti man I've got a right to say what I want to say and I've got a right to do what I want to do so listen to me I listen to you kugamba no mulaba bambinga ayogera no nanjigiriza chinchiri chimu nti munange sibuli muntu ayogera ekintu lokubo chimanya okikayanye afadhali chiwulirize okitwalenga ye bwachagala echo nenchiiga so kakanja babuli ekintu Tibana Uganda, fetu kole bintu nga tuloza nchetukoze chechisinga yo. Bana Uganda, tukole chintu na tuga manti ya awompiseo. Noto manyanti o chikole davantu bibili o iseo. Ne what about the millions of Uganda? Aba kutunuli de. Chega burunji nyo. So, jaka kunyo nyo bebe kuru. Ndi obuchupa yonge na moku sasua milioni zezo obuchupa. Aba kubo obuchupa. But let me tell you something my brother. Oja genda e Kenya. Oja genda Tanzania. Waja kukube chupa ezadala my friend. Bebe kuru you going to go to Tanzania. Baja kuku baba kwa somo twe. Bana bana Uganda bagamba kuku baba bunobu amazi, ba soda, bunobu plastic. But now you're creating a very bad situation for yourself. Whereby your intentions zo yina zigena kuteka on a death row. Uberengo sigaride kufa. Luachi. Ntiba kuku baba chupa. Nemu na Uganda mnyivu. Agena kuita modi yensa kukube chiso. Kubanga alaba abantu bakukowa whereby abantu bakukowa anga bana Uganda bakwagala kubango ina right of supporting Museveni ne bana Uganda lokuwa batadde muguliyo mutima nti osasula sente ne bakuba ochupa baba kitutendoze bagamati ekampala bebe kulu bamukowa na fetoro tumukowe ekabale tumukowe isingiro tumukowe wawa kati bajja kukubira da my friend bagenda kukuba obuchupa bajja kukuba chupa kuchupa pate after pate nga kugwa mugo bakuba pate after pate bagunya kugwa baka chupa chupa kuchupa ogena kufa na abano bareke so be careful ebintu byokola nga you think that you are looking for sympathy or you want people to sympathize with you maybe the oppressed people maybe the middle class or the high class or whatsoever or government but be careful that we the oppressed tuchitegera nti obuchupa obustaginga okuvumaganya abavubuka boita arrogant men and women boita hooligans men and women so as a brother I warn you nti byona tubiraba na ye oja ku staging obuchupa awateta ka ku stagingira obuchupa obuchupa bubwo ne Museveni abuteka mu center obuchupa kanti abule bana Uganda ne NRM abuteka mu center the funding for that buchupa okuumu kuba kubanga bagezaako okulagaba n'abakadde balina 3% nti abavubuka bali arroganti bahuliganzi bayaye tebamanyi tebayita politics that is propaganda jemateka kwamini nti ali abantu okusobola okujja amini mu bufuzi ndeka bulungi nyo so I warn you be very careful nga ostaging obuchupa kumitwala atano gokutte bobo kwate mitwala atano milioni abiri sit down once omanye no mani yantegedde chigeza nabalala bantegedde kakati gusokoloze bigambo bino bigamba kuba sikuvuma I'm just warning you tuchakwagala mbulamu bwenseno nga muganda waffe tuchakwetaga but be careful nti abantu baaluwa they're studying the situation in Kampala abantu bembale they're studying the situation in Kampala abantu be Kenya abantu be Tanzania anywhere you go to perform bajja kukuba obuchupa ne Nigeria because Nigerians they support change they support democracy so once you get in Nigeria to kukuba obuchupa because they're learning from Ugandans Ugandans hate you. Mategera? So they will also hate you. Echo nkuwoni nze nchimaze. Nchimaze. Saga na waga mbili yange sibiru wako. Saga na kuwamvu ya mbozi. Now, let's go to the main point. Na waga mbanyoba na Uganda tuige okusoma. Butuma lokusoma, we try to analyze. You know, you try to analyze to be able to understand. The word analyzing is very important. Omuntu aba yogera nawe ngatuna ba mudda musoko analyzing ebigambo bya yogedde mangu nyo kwikiro de ko muddemu. Olensonga you be able ku mwansalinga echi answer in two fujetaga mbulamu. Segera. Tingo mkazo kubuza teze ngoye zoli mu obadde wagala zichusa nkuwe ngoye oba. Tumugamba nga lwacho mbuza so soko sirikira bulunje oluzira cho mkazo ya kubuza. Inzo ba kubuza nga kumanya toyagala kunaba toyagala kuchusa ngoye. Soka kata akukemi mweze ngoyo no zichusa ni roba to zichuse. Gwateno otabuka. Totabuka. Anzo kuwa badaga kuwa ngoye zinyirira. Anzo badaga gala golora. So take time to analyze wacha kubuze chintu echo. Akati. Echo nga tuchifudeko. Bebe Kulu. Again. Is looking for sympathy. Yakute barua na juwandi kila umami retired Jeno Kasirye Gwanga. Na mugamba nti omukulu Kasirye Gwanga tata. Bwe nali nzalibwa banjigiriza empisa bwe namala okuzalibwa na jenakulira banjigiriza empisa. Empisa ezo respecting abantu abakulu. Nataka ke kigambo. But mumpulirize. Banjigiriza empisa ezo kuwa abantu abakulu ekitiibwa. Abantu abakulu na dala mwe. Abantu abakulu abalinga gwe na dala mwe. But freedom fighters about one is the dembe. Musoka musike mwenye musajja mugezi nye balu wabade mpamfu na enji ina mutwe. Bwe nali nzalibwa, bwe nali nkuzibwa, banji giliza okurespectinga abantu. Abantu, abakulu, atena dalanga mwe. Abalu wanyirizibe dembe. Munsi Uganda jetulimu. Iye mirembe. Now, here goes the question. I'm taking it from Bebe Kulu's letter to Mr. Kasirye Gwanga. Chitegeza nti abavubuka abali wansiwe miaka ja Kasirye Gwanga. Era abavubuka oba abami abatalwani yanga kudembe ya Uganda. Bebe Kulu utaba respectinga. I was taught to respect elders. Nadala mwenga mabantu freedom fighters who went to fight for peace and freedom that we're enjoying right now in Uganda. Ba mugambo respecting abantu abakulu. Chitegeza. Nti abavubuka abali wansiwe miaka ja Bebe Kulu. Wabali miaka je. Na abana benga mubatu walide maka. Nemukaziwe taba respecting a maka. So sometimes, you know when you're a celebrity, sometimes when you say things, if you really care, what only don't care, nganze no man is okay. But if you really care, let me say something. Onokubanga, you can defend what you say. Onokubanga, you are very analytical. You must be very intelligent. Kakati, omuntu asome baruwa ya Bebe Kulu nga alimu America, ali Nigeria, ali Canada, ali Sudan. Alabida danga, there's some idiot, right? I'm sorry to say idiot. Alabida danga, there's someone looking for sympathy. There's someone really very oppressed, confused, distressed. Alaba omuntu, anonya sympathy. Alaba omuntu nga ali confused. Bebe Kulu ali confused. Demu gana nga chwa yingira mtu wachitegira. Kukama, Bebe Kulu banga biolimu. Denga Bebe Kulu. First of all, Bebe Kulu complained in Agama that Abayimbi were not politicians. But Bebe Kulu speaks on behalf of the president, speaks on behalf of the NRM government, speaks on behalf of the public, speaks on behalf of the supporters of NRM, speaks on the behalf of the ministers, on behalf of the oppressed people. You know what I'm saying? So, Nebile Dalanga, Bebe Kulu lacks what you call a reasoning capacity. Why? Because he's full of himself. And when you're full of yourself, you cannot reason with the people. Because always you are reasoning defensively, reasoning on your behalf, not on behalf of the people. Obamu Montegera. But why Bebe Kulu? mukuru na atasome musule dalu nganze. Okay, tugene maso ne barua. Bebe kuru na agamba. Echina na Mr. Kasile Gwanga nkuwe chitiba. Na njagala wegendereze nyo. Mumpulize bigambo byange. Njagala wegendereze nyo. Na dalanga. Osisinkana bubloggers obuli arrogant. Bubloggers obagala. Obagala viewership. Obagala viral. Gundi. Posts oba viral videos. Oba chichinga bubwa chitute. Wegendereze nyo ngosisinkana bubukaba. Wali arrogant. Quote the word arrogant. Quote the word arrogant. Ngasina bagenda wala. Now, let's try to analyze the word arrogant. When do you use it and how do you use the word arrogant? You as a famous individual, you as a public figure, you as a fellow citizen, you as a father. Now, you as a brother. Now, let's talk about the word arrogant. We are quoting arrogant. When do you use arrogant? When do you... when and how? Let's talk about this. Baby cool. If you specify no gamba the bloggers are against the waka siri gwanga, they are hooligans and arrogant. Let's talk about this. What about you wake up tomorrow morning no releasing or yimba no baby cool against but blogger never gonna do gerako never gonna do kubiraka kuyege and then arufuna. One. Number two. The people you call arrogant. The people you call hooligans. Those are the same people abakwata kamera zaabwe n'empapula. Ne bajje uwo bebe kuru. Osobola okwogera kasasiro yena gosibo yogera ku Bobi Wine gosibo yogera ku People Power. Bamuwereze mu bantu. You always invite those arrogant people. You always invite those hooligan people. You know why you invite them? It's because you're a hooligan, you're an arrogant person. Bebe cool, the people you specified as arrogance, hooligans, abagenze waka segwanga, omubu uze bibuzo, roko abagala cheap fame. Those are the very same people. Boy ita kukonsatizo, boy ita kutuberculosis campaign, sime kutibi campaign, boy ita kukampaign ze miti mazusani zori za government. No ba ita bajeba kore na maulide, bakuatebu kamera ba wabwe chinaku, bakuatama simu gawe, bagene kubulogo bawe, baku posting. But right now, because bagenze waka segwanga, mufu namu opinion ze, ye za uri ya kumutima gwe. Wabai seba hooligans, no ba itaba arrogance. Now, here's the question. Who are you going to deal with tomorrow if you're calling them hooligans and arrogants? Who are you going to deal with tomorrow to send out your message to the people? Because you as an individual, you cannot work alone. There's no one man's job. Mwende magava na Uganda. Na magava kutambula kukulaba okuda kukulachi, kukunyumia. Tuige mtu minji nyo when we get exposed. Do you know what I'm saying? Na ye bebe kula bade mu America, mkazu wazali mu America, bebe kula bade London, bebe kula bade mu Japan, bebe kula bade wa. But still, it does not apply common sense. Sometimes there are things that you shouldn't... We attack the media. When the media has attacked you, sometimes we attack the media. Sometimes there's some... Omanye, muna nsonyi wa... Entekele yange, ndala nyo. Gomandeba bebe kulu mchiticha hawa antu... habari desperate okubera je batanna bakutuka kubera nkuna bidada bebe kulunga weja muntebe motudde okawansi kato yagala kudda mukulinya madala but I don't know my brother namaso gaganya okutenda ko sitigira wowo yagala okubera woto nabakutuka koma ozimbulula why. It's because you entered into something that is very tactical echincho wayingiramu. Wachi ingira nga tomanyi. Wayingira politics. Nolozo gena kubera defender President Museveni wa NRM. Oberengo funa sente. Ne ate NRM ya tende kukuko zesa. Ngo ino kufuka spokesman wayo. Eri abavubuka. Ne inga ata abavuka boyo giriramu. Bali very analytical. Nyo bali very intelligent. Avuka boyo giriramu. Tebasoma na iba ina mageza mazare bakowu. So that is a very huge challenge. That nti muni mabasoma abatasoma. Muni mawali graduated, muni mawabatali, muni mawabamanyi dictionary, muni mawabatajimanyi. Nyinga wa ulio ulimi loyo gera. So anytime they quote you and they destroy you. mundegera kati bebe kulu chikwete dobu zibu chona nchilaba ndi politics wamu ingira mulu wa sente no zifuna ontegera kakati Museveni akupushingo kula kanto yogela na bavubuka nenge vyo kogea tobi ina ato uliangabu uchivamu uinzo kufa obedo yama inja kama nubula woda you're in between kama bambi nota niko kukula statements study yo. Now calling the bloggers arrogant and hooligans ero woni nza kasile guanga no mugama anti wegendereze mba kuoti ingira ebaluwa abadageza kukulaga kasile guanga anti yenga yebebe kula respecting kasile guanga kubanga jiazaliwa ba mugamba kurespecting abantu abakulu sabato chikiza wana betaba wachitibwa ni mkazi uolo kubanga miaka mito tamu wachitibwa si abato nange noma ni bebe kutampa chitibwa na agala muwe chitibwa ni mwogerako. I'm not against anybody, but I'm against ebigambo byakozesa n'engeri approach ye mbinyo. Approach ya bebe kulu kufanga mvuka is very arrogant, but he's a very good man. Bebe kulu, if you're with him, you engage with him as a sweet guy. I've been with bebe kulu. Na mkule yako drive ye. Weze kera? Ya bebe kulu versus Bobby Wine Chameleone. It's a drive nzena sifura chezali. Na zikola konyo ne DJ Rota fitu wapakola promotion kutuka uwebali. Bebe kulu, Chameleone, Bobby Wine. Rainbow promotion instead of tuwabakola kubatu usawe bali tuwabazimba, no problem with that. Simu inako mutawana, the bebe kulu muganda wange family liyemu na ye ya gena mochintu chia tamani. So let me tell you something, mkuo tinga bebe kulu e barua ya bebe kulu e raganti a respectinga tatawe jajawe era omuntu omukulu and a public figure. Agenze na mugamba nti avoid being questioned by those bloggers, mostly when you are under the influence. Quote the word influence. Quote the word influence. It does not matter to you. Zibadene an exclamated quote gund signs. The exclamated business about any body. Forget about it. Let's call them brackets. Let's put the word influence in brackets. Let's put them in brackets. Put the word influence in brackets. I'm advising you. We again there is a kusinka na babuloga. Abadja wakuna unyamu chipu femu. Uluka galo promoting na babulogo wawe. Mostly when you are under the influence. Quote the word influence. Ngo gambo mtu wa mkulu go respecting. Kasile guanga. Influence. Wadina yongera waka gambo freedom. Na yo, mujusoma wanzo, mendi msaya mugezi nyo. Na yongera waka gambo freedom. Now, let me tell you something. It's not influence of freedom. Abamu, oruzungu wadu basumbua. It's not, does not mean under influence of freedom. No. Kasile guanga anywe njaga. Uja jange, kujange. Hajinywe njaga. Kubanga enjaga si cha bulabi enjaga dagala kasirye gwanga anywa sigara kasirye gwanga anyo mwenge. Now we quoted the word influence. Now let's analyze the word of influence. Nga bebe kule baluwa yabade nunji nyo gende wa kasirye gwango mutu kako, but now we are quoting each and every word that shouldn't be there in that letter. Bubango ina respect. Influence. Here goes the question. Omuntu gwe respectinga nga gwe bebe kulu. Can you tell the public by the time of the interview yakasire gwanga neba bloggers boyse hooligans arrogant yabadde under influence of what? Yabadde under influence of what? Kasire gwanga agenda kubuza. Akutuze wansake gwenjaga lombulire. Mumaso gabana bangene mkazu wangene familiza. Yabadde under influence of what? Mama nina agambe substance. Now kasire gwanga abuza bebe kulu under what substance? which substance jwa kutema kavera no jwa babuloga bajinde etere oba jwa kutema ba sellers jibajinde etere wange obanze jina genze nenchi mawantu wona. Which substance are you talking about? Kale ngo mugambo mwenge nga gamanda ge chupa za waguze no zilete wange ngo mugamba sigala nga gamanda ga paketi ya sigala jwalese wange ngo muganti njaga nga genjaga jwalese wange. Ngo mugamba to freedom nga gambe wango olabye weddembe. Ewango wosulo manye dembe liliwo. So sometimes mwige bigambo mwanye na bagamba nze barua ya bigambo mitwalo 10 jisomera second biri. And I've never done a mistake. Nze bagamba nsoma heading went. Ngendo kubikula munda nga manye chiriyo. Bwentu bwe nakula bwe nazalibwa. Forget about that. Na amaliza. Baruwa te wade mpamvu. Ndati tukote kima yugambo bitono nyo. Echigambo chisose. Chiba de kurespectinga. Abantu abakulu. Bebe kulu bamu someso kurespectinga abantu abakulu. Nadala abo. Echo uwechiri. Mchile akaka santi. Nadala abo. Abage na monsiko kuluwa nde dembe. Let me tell you one thing. Now we are quoting the word freedom. We are quoting the word freedom. Ngono nyumirwa. Okwoting ebigambo nga bina nebikolera olunaku. No manya magezi go muntu wegenkana. Yere ntegeraje. Now we are quoting the word freedom in Bebe Cool's letter. Bino si byange. Bebe Cool, if you quote the word freedom, let me tell you something. You don't need to quote the word freedom because Katonda bwe yali akutonda mu bulamu bw'ensena. Yakutonda n'eddembe. Era ng'eddembe eryo omuntu ow'okubira okuwa eddembe mu nsi muno yali maama wo na taata wo. Katonda bwe yakuteeka mu lubuto lwa nnyoko yakuwa eddembe ly'okwetaaya ne weetaayiza mu lubuto lwa nnyoko ne maama wo n'akuwa eddembe ye muntu ow'okubiri. Maama wo singa yakuma eddembe yalikubye ng'olubuto n'alukuba empi oba n'alufumita ebiso. Nga buluwe samba boti. Nga mama waku fumite biso mulubuto. Ne mama ya gama nga bananga kana kangeka samba. Mananga kana kangeketala. Elabo ya labanga to sambi to kikinze. Nga mama ya gama bananga obo mwana wange mulamu. Obaba ngende wenga bankole kukusona. Ngende bankole kusikani. Umwana ngena kubirita samba. Mama nga laba to ina dembe. Era mama bwe yachizula nganti umwana wanga samba. Na gama umwana nga ina dembe yetaya. Umwana wange yetaya. Ere dembe. Teri ainza dikuwa, oku jako diku, jako. Yani aliku jako, ya President Museveni na kuja kedembiri. Chovola ba ruachi, baku kubesasi mkuguru. Ruachi, Bebe Cool tu ina dembe. Sengawa ina dembe, omusirikale kwa sukuma na kubesasi. Yani badaga nti, benkuwa Bebe Cool mbele anza nyi demudembiri obuntu. Afadhali kangene muwabiro musango. Kubanga no musirikala ine dembe lyo kugula ko musango. Eroku muisa mama asongali ku mulimu. Na ye oloku banga nti to ina dembe. Era naita ina dembe lyo kugula ko musango. Ategera. Yakube sasi oloku batamanja akuwabira na kuteka wansi. Mama Riba, come and take ice cream. Ondeja bulunji nyo. Mende kwa maloku wa familia yunga ice cream. Naba good ice cream wano. Ice cream agena kusabu. Kambade mba bagula kwa ice cream. Kamale. That why you been to bino. Kamale ba ice cream. Mwe bale kwebe redamu. Sige, tuduku mbozi. Dembe ilo yo ugira kwa freedom. Kale katutuwarenti kasile guanga. Wabadomu government under the influence of freedom. Tutuwale buwe tutu. So, nja kunyo mizanti. Bebe Cool, dembe ili nkugama mganda wange. Dembe liya kuwewa mkama katonda. Nelikuwewa mama wo. Wabula, Museveni nali kujako. Bebe kuru njagala kubulira. Ndolo kubanga toina dembe sawa zino. Chuvaba kubo buchupa. Toina dembe. Chuvaba ugula buchupa bakubo buchupa luachi. Ndi kubanga. Muna kajibi. Askwimu wawa dewa mulie. Ngomati, luachi bakubo buchupa. Luachi ugula bakubo buchupa. Ogula bakubo buchupa kubango ya gara ukula gaba. Ntunti monsi Uganda temuli dembe. Onde kila mzee? Na mzee ya mugezi nyo, njaga mpuri, nzima bebe kuru walimu nandaba mbifake account, zi ya blocking. Na ye, aja get it sir, and blocking, otofayo. Njaga kuwa ndi, chovu ugulili ya wakua wuchupa, kula gansi, nti mu Uganda temuli dembe. Sengo wa dola gansi, nti muli mwe dembe. Tuwali guze wabuchupa kuwa wuchupa, wali wado imba bujimi, no kata bebe kuru wakira Museveni, no mani, wakira chagulanya, wakira change, no problem with that. Na ye mwusiji okire mingati Museveni ya rete dembe. Ato ugula bakubire mwa uchupa. Ugula gante muli wenkanya, temuli mirembe. Oba munda. Na yesene wananga, nyumiru wa noma nisimente uvao nyumiru. Kumanga, wala mito njizo kubulia, nimi kusure daru. Bebe kulu claiming that Uganda we have freedom. Uganda is a free country. Luachi ugula wabuchupa bakubo uchupa. That is another image. Ugula gante umutaina dembe kola chibusa nyusa. Gumu njino geza yongela kujawo dembe. Museven diareta. Lio gamba diareta. Bakubo buchupa. Why? Ogeza kukula gensi Japan, Amerika, India, China. Wa. Ndia ah. Mu Uganda. Omutaina mirembe kuwagira mtu kwa yagara. Wagira mkubo buchupa. So does it make sense to you? It doesn't make sense. It does not make sense. But you do it because you're looking for sympathy. People will only sympathize with you. Oruna kuroli zukuka. No wagira President Museveni as a support of NRM party. No better as an individual. Nga your supporter. You can campaign for your party. Nenga tovu midira party ndala. Chagula nitagena nga kukazina unagamba DPA isabweti. Chagula nitagena nga kukazina unagamba FDCA isabweti. Sengo no vamo arrogance. First of all, we cannot change your personality, baby cool. It's only you who can change your personality. Nzendo mani benjuka cannot change your personality. But, omuntu omugezi, binzo mochusa. In Uganda, baby cool, the only person who can change your personality. Sente. Chufuwa Museveni ya ziku waneziku chusa luachi enyumba ya liere mi. Echo nchilaba enyumba ya liere. Uganda uza kunyimba na uzimba nyumba mangu mangu boto. Kujangoli Eddie Kenza atambudeke ulaya. Bobby Wine akozechi akoze obu business. Nekati nga bebe kuru you don't have established business ntizidi yao. Omanyika nkubulide. Mukama akuwa sente na akumu obongo. Mukama akuwa obongo na akuma sente. Kati mukama akuwa omukisa kwa sente na akumu obongo luachi. Ti bebe kuru album zwa soko kuba. Battles zetu alimweza Bobby Wine kamilioni. Zali ziku malo kubela wana akaduka nkatu ndengoje. Nego mwenyini wagea no establishing duka ya zowena na ulikuwa na divati ya keke. Kati duka ya zowena ya keke uliteka yote ya ngaze mkazu wanga ina woteri ya mere sina na jiti. Hatunde mere mfumbe. Kwa ngandaba yosi business. Bada kandoma na maze ebulaye ya miyake mekaba atuaka woteri ya mere mkazu watunda mere. Echo chala gaba unto that you are excited for certain achievement. Whereby I like it. It's okay. Ne chirunji nyo. Neze nkugame katonda akuwa obwongo. Si chivumo. Na akuma sente. Katonda na akuwa sente na akuma obwongo. So, aba imbi banji nyoba kingi saha. Bazi imbi nyuma. Nenye akubula ni bebe kuru nze nawe weto alife. Nane kamilioni. Ne Orlando. Ne Mentoni Sama. Ne Bani. Ba kingi saha bati wanava mumbuto za banyabwe. Wali bana bato. Bamiki waini bali mu nasare. Ne bazimbi amayumba. Masegera. Ndeka bulunyo. Bakapa apala bali mu P2. David Utwalo bali mu P2. Ntika munti ze bebe kuru enabelea na awe. Kamilioni. Ragadi. Emplorando. Mentoni Sama. Rasta Rob. DJ Roberto bani baba banabana bonna bakuyiseko bano bali mu mbuto za abanyabe jimyaka mingi utoka about 28 years 27 years back abamba akaweza myaka 3 mwebili bazimbya amanyumba zikali na abakoze zi business basubule Dubai nego chali kusendia mu amusoro ya mu 7 loji kutena uko nakabeka aliko mukazi nokateka yo nokaposting that means that you got so much excited for that achievement echichia gera da omuntu that was your first achievement you ever made nenga juka ragadi yaberanga ko pioneer mall ngaba booking a sound area ku pioneer mall basala seed bakola chi ngaragata inza kutimba nakolede mukazi wange duka mu pioneer mall ngataenza kulitimba amato omoto mbalanguzi twakolako na yakaduke kawempe amoto yoyo twaina akaduka katunda movies kali kakabi kekaduka ka moto kya soko kokola mu bulamu bwe buchangaza nyakatema moto mbalanguzi twakaina akaduka konze nakakolanga mu nalinzo kuchale Uganda ngabudu nje Uganda nzenka beramu ngamkazi wa moto abera wakanga nzembera mukaduka ako kali kakawempe ngatusala CD tutunda DVDs twalinga wao Ninga tuzina na gamba kukateka kwa Facebook ndo waye Amoti tuwa koza akaduka Amoti ya ina akaduka Nepade bitama ba ina akaduka kaka nukasara DVD But it was their achievement Nzina kagaranga wanzi na kaveramu Ngabulu nje Uganda kemberamu Ngaira nze Amoti ya ngamba uja kugala wo Na ye guroku Chila gabana Uganda Ntie miaka jonaji waliokolerede chintu chokacho wafuna achievement zali sendi za President Museveni no soboro kolako akaduka kakeke no ukateka yo which is a very good idea starting a business for the woman is very good but according to your personality you expose your achievement as a celebrity and you expose your excitement Ndekede. Nda kubule ragadi ya inama yumba. Gawelevi kumyevi. Ezaba pangisa. Kubizinga beso wa kuogela wano. Ni ragadi ya inza kuteka kayu businesseso ku Facebook. Bigwai. Kumanga yabikola da, yabikola da, yabikola na yabifuna biyabi na yabikola. Nika katigwe, over excitement caused yo kuteka ya kaduka kamilioni musanvu. Noga mata kakano ngakavude ku milioni bisate yomu omusoro kakate benjagala wejemu first of all take bebe kulu take aye motoka yo no wojuguze kuseleza mu omusoro no problem kanti bana emu kama ye balenguze yaka motoka tote kakobi gambo thank you president Museveni kubanga nze we manko zembaga yange sinza gaba thank you chagulanyi bwe manza domana sigamba thank you Bobby Wine bwe manguze gali sigamba thank you obo kwa kulaga bantu nti mwagala nyo Let me tell you something. There are so many people who are supporting a Trump, who are funding, but some of them you can't know them. Abantu ba funding a Clinton ni wana ba yimbi wana ba America, but some of them they are unknown. Ba teka musene ba Jay-Z ba Beyonce, some they are unknown. And they're still diehards of Democratic Party. Ababaga Republican. They are there bambala no busati baga nzi wa Republican. Because they have freedom. Na ye gubula ba yamba de red no mita hooligan. Agenze waka segwa nga mubu zebi kuwata kwa nomita hooligan. Nomita arrogant. It means you are one of them. You know why? Gwechigamba hooligan arrogant wachimanyota. Kutuweza gamba na ichila no gamba nti. Budi mkule mbeza na jaja kunonya bebe kuri. Budi mkule mbeza kunonya kuchima tako gajuma seiku. Budi mkule mbeza na jaja kunonya bebe kuri. Budi mkule mbeza jaja kunonya bebe kuri. Budi mkule kunonya bebe kuri. Aja kunonya bebe kuri. Aja kunonya. Bakunonya kuchi. Gwatai na kondo munti otunda kondom. Ya bakulembeze bagala kosa kondom. Kwa tena kondom mtu obonto utunda bakazi bebe kuru wa ina bakazi avanyiri ya tugentu bagule. Bakunonya kuchi. Kwa tasa kugela mbantu 10 satu noyo gela bigambo 18. Bakunonya kuchi bebe kuru. So.